They say when you're aiming to gain muscle and get stronger, you do the old pyramid method, just like Joe Weider from the 1950s. You lift heavier each set, and of course you go down in reps. You eat a lot of food, and you go to sleep when you're sleepy. Simple formula.
Do it till it hurts, then do it at least one or two more times. So you can do it, but you got to work up to that level though. All right, y'all. Hey, I look forward to you all getting in shape and learning something from this here. We're going to try to show y'all something, something.
Hell yeah.